But first, here's your update on road work for the week. All Kaneohe-bound lanes of the H3 freeway will close tonight. And every night through Friday morning, this is between Halawa and the Kamehameha Highway underpass. It's for a lighting replacement. The work begins tonight at 9:30 and runs through 5:30 in the morning. Again, that's every night this week.
Roadwork for the week is sponsored by Tony Hyundai Honolulu and Tony Hyundai Waipio.